Hey guys, how are you? You're all good. This is our Couples Mini channel and we are here with another new video guys. So in this video guys, I play Poppy Chapter 3, and this is a Poppy Chapter 3 mobile game guys. This is an amazing game guys. I hope you like it. This is a new game and I hope you like it, because this game is trending guys. A lot of people like this and this game is amazing. Look like the PC Poppy Chapter 3, like you can see all things are lot of similarities are here guys. So we are going to guys show you how to play, how to escape, and the area, the factory. So this is a Playtime Pro factory guys. Catnap is a main, you can see the for the catnap guys in this video. So guys, in this video I also play like guys Huggy Wuggy and Poppy Playtime Chapter 2 Mommy Long Leg, and like guys Poppy Horror, Roblox, Papa Pizza. Lot of games I play in this video and I show you how to play, how to escape the game guys. So thanks for watching guys, have a nice day, and please watch the video full and don't skip any part. And if you like it, so please press the like button, and if you are new here, so please press the red subscribe button, because guys I'm a regular uploader. I upload daily videos guys, 1 to 2, 3 videos, sometimes 3, sometimes 2. So lot of videos I made, I upload on my YouTube channel for just for guys, for people who love to watch, people who enjoy that type of games, just for that type of people guys. I upload more videos and I make and spending a lot of hours to play games, finding games guys, and make amazing like guys trending games and lot of games in just one video guys, 6 to 8 game, 10 games. So long videos, making long videos. So please guys appreciate my work, and this is some different things you can see in YouTube, like one single video and have a lot of games, just one video. So this is a different theme guys. I don't play only one game, I play lot of games. So yeah, this is the toughest area. I again restart, and that the hardest area guys. Jump is so much tough jump. And I show you catnap, you can see this is a catnap top of the factory. So this game is like very lot of tough game guys, not easy, and things are very very hard. Yeah, you can see not easy game like Poppy Chapter 1 2. This is a Chapter 3 is more hard game. So I want to go to the next area, but this is a very tough. No. So guys, please keep connect my channel. Thanks for watching guys, and have a nice day, and please watch out the food.
elephant. Hey, I remember you.
Do you see that statue in the middle of the room? Take the stairs that go recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
Round 4. words rendered by.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. No.
Exactly. Nobody in this stupid company knows what they're doing. Oh, I swear, I haven't seen a single box in its place since I started flooding the storehouse with orphanage shots.